conventional generators have been around for quite a while, whereas inverter generators are relatively recent development, made possible by advanced electronic circuitry. Let's take a look at a number of important considerations, and how each type of generator stacks up for each of them. Inverter generators are surprisingly small, and lightweight for the electrical generation punch that they pack. This means that they will easily fit in your car, or boat. In contrast, many conventional generators are heavy, and bulky, often requiring a substantial metal frame, and wheels. They lack the convenience factor. Conventional generators are often designed to generate power where it is needed, and to keep the power on. Conventional designs have sizable fuel tanks, with relatively long run times. Inverters, on the other hand, are designed to be compact and lightweight. But, inverters' fuel-efficient engines, and their ability to adjust engine speed to the load, make better use of the fuel. Inverter generators are often designed to be quiet. Quieter engines, special mufflers, and sound dampening technology are used to reduce noise to amazingly low levels. In conventional models, the engine speed must remain constant to produce electricity. And with that comes the constant noise of a generator running at full speed. Conventional generators come in just about any size you want, from 500 watts up to 50,000 watts and higher. Inverter generators are more limited. They are mainly available in 1,000 to 4,000 watt models, but it can be paired with another identical unit to double your power capacity. A conventional generator is nothing more than an engine connected to an alternator and run at constant speed to produce desired AC frequency. The inverter generator generally outputs AC current, like most conventional generators, but the current is then converted to DC current. An inverter module then turns the DC current back into standard 120 volt and 60 Hz clean AC current. The advantage to this inversion is that it maintains an ultra clean, constant flow of current to your appliance. With all their advantages, inverter generators have one downside. An inverter generator simply costs more than a conventional one with a similar power rating. In weighing which type of generator is right for you, you'll have to look at your application and your budget. Please do subscribe my channel for more videos, and also like and share this video with your friends.